In this video, we're going to use Microsoft Copilot to draft and create a sample document that I'm going to use in a variety of other videos. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump into the ring. All right, I have my Microsoft Word document open and we have the Copilot option here. I'm going to select the little Copilot button to start drafting in Copilot. And what I'm trying to do is design an accessibility document. So I need a dummy document created that contains wrestling information and facts. I want the document to contain different types of text, including a table, a list, links, headings, images, and I want it to be 4 to 5 pages long. Let's just try it with that. And let's select generate and see what happens. So it now is creating a draft. Wow. All right. So it put in, I'm going to press Control F on my keyboard to see the heading structure. Wow. We've got introduction as a heading level 1. History of wrestling is a heading level 1. I don't understand why it's highlighted, but it actually did a decent job. Okay, I actually don't want it to be wrestling. Let's remove wrestling and make it about dinosaurs. I hit Control Enter and it's got, again, the highlights. I'm going to ask it to remove the highlights. Can you please remove the highlights from the text? And let's just see, oh, it still has the highlights. I'm curious when it's finished, I'm actually gonna see if those are actually applied, or I can just do like a Control A, select the highlighter button and do no color. There we go. So now we have our title, it has the title attribute, some regular body text, introduction, we've got a table in here, this is nice. Some other interesting information. Oh, I know. I want to add some subtext. So let's do Alt I to pull up Copilot. Can you add some contents for a heading level 2 and 3? I like to expand what you already have here. And let's see what it can do. Oh, there we go. We've got some deepened information. We're gonna select Control A. I think it does that highlight to indicate that it was written using Copilot. So that's kind of interesting there. But this is a great sample document that I can now use. And oh, I know what else I can do. Let's do, can you remove one of the bulleted lists and find a use for numbered lists somewhere in this document? And let's see what it comes up with now. All right. So it looks like that it was able to put in references, but this is a great starting point. And now I can go back through and add my images and hyperlinks so that I can use this as a working document. That concludes today's video on using Microsoft's Copilot to draft and create a document. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, or if you want to join my exclusive community where I go through how to make Microsoft Word documents accessible and many more items, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.